Matthew Hickory, one of the boys responsible for ending the nightmare, told reporters that
all of Get Out. So bad.
Does anybody have a mic?
Right here.
Leland, help me. I think I can make it.
Hell yeah. Got it.
I didn't mean to do that, guys. I thought that door was still locked.
What do we have here?
I didn't mean to open. I was trying to unlock it, man, and it just, you know.
I bet you can open those doors with this.
I'm gonna take one more. I'm gonna go unlock the side garden.
Right. Oh, I recognize this.
I think someone's doing something on the side garden. Maybe that isn't the way to go.
This will be no problem.
Yeah. I'm gonna go check out the side guard, man. Something's going on over there.
Please lead somewhere good. Leland, I'm here, man. Oh, they've disappeared. Damn it. Everywhere I look, they're right here.
Thank you.
Looks like they left.
Danny! Thank God it's you. They're everywhere.
I'm full of hate. What's coming, Pete?
I got it.
What? Look at that barge. That was so fucking... Are you serious? Dude, this game is so janky. They've changed so many fixes for, like, victims. Like, it's totally gonna affect victim. You know what I mean? Oh, look, he's coming. What an idiot. Why would... Okay. I'll show you why you don't do that. Let me heal real quick. I should probably go and get a bone scrap. Are you serious? Why are you pursuing me in the basement, Grandpa? And that's the thing. They've completely changed where bone scrap is. Like, it's not anywhere I remember it. Like, look, I'm gonna go back here. There's a pile I think I see right over here. Yay. But, like, it took all that for me to find a bone scrap. I couldn't find one any more convenient, you know what I mean? Oh, my God. This game just frustrates the living fuck out of me, dude.
They're all over. Stay hidden.
Oh, sissy. Oh, oh my God. Whoa, it fucking froze on me, dude. Are you kidding me? It froze on me right there. Are you serious? The game's like, fuck yeah, I'm serious, dude. Oh god, it's right here. I'm not closing on. I don't know, guys. I think a lot of this is really stupid.
Oh, what's this?
I mean, we're still getting stuff done, though, I guess, so. I can't bitch a whole lot, but when this game has janky shit, it has janky shit. You know, you're gonna fix everything to make it harder on the victims, which I get it, it was pretty easy at the time. But, like, come on, man, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know, bro. It's kind of redundant. Somewhere. I didn't get it, huh? Look, I take this shape for me. Oh, I get some stam. I could have just went to the basement, I'm not gonna lie. Probably would have made things a lot easier. Which I don't mind the challenge. I'm not like one of those people. Hitchhiker, I fucking dare you. Come here. Fuck out of here. Hitchhiker, you should know better. It's fucking Leland. You should fucking know better.
I gotta find help.
He wasn't expecting when he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back porch this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. It was apparent that the truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find the chunk.
What the fuck is... Oh, shit. I'll give it to the devs for one thing. Sometimes you get different intros for when you're hanging.
I don't know if
that's probably meant to happen, but it's kind of funny. It's kind of cool.
All right.
See, wasn't there usually like bone scrap right there or somewhere over here, you know, inside? Like, there's no bone scrap anywhere. I'll even show you back in a corner. I know for sure there was one in there. I just can't find it. So when you go back in this corner, I swear on everything. I'll even look at my gameplay footage. Better be here. Okay. Still here.
What is this?
Yeah, I'll probably need a toolbox. But I'm definitely cutting some of these down. Oh, nice. I'm an idiot. That was totally my fault. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that. Sorry, Nancy. I'm fucking sorry, Nancy. Goddamn. I'm in fucking tits. I don't wanna have to fucking hit you already. Nancy, you fucking bitch. You fucking whore.
Thank God. I think.
I will say that was totally my fault. I should have checked that little crevice area. It's really good as a Nancy player to put it there. I don't even have Nancy, but like, it's super hard to catch.
They're all over. Stay hidden.
This hitchhiker camping over here. Just throw it in there. Let's see which starts to work.
I got it.
I'm so sorry, goddammit. Don't fucking abuse me. Please, sir, I'm sorry. I don't know. I guess if the games are just closer. I guess victims can still escape if we're smart enough and we play it right. But if it's just closer, I don't have as much stam. I don't have as much health. I don't have as much time. I don't have as much anything.